AP Sensing's fiber optic sensing technology provides gapless fire detection and maintenance-free monitoring in even the harshest environments. Unlike traditional fire detection systems, our fiber optic linear heat detection system, LHD, continuously and actively monitors the real-time temperature at every point along an asset, precisely detecting and locating hotspots or fires within a few meters. A laser pulse emitted from the LHD controller travels through a single optical fiber. Light is scattered back, carrying temperature information along the route. The exact position of the temperature reading is determined by the arrival time of the returning light pulse. With one single passive fiber optic cable, the temperature of an entire asset is monitored continuously. The sensor cable can be flexibly divided into custom alarm zones, each with individually defined alarm thresholds. If an alarm is triggered by the LHD controller, the information will be immediately transmitted to the fire control panel. AP Sensing sensor cables can monitor temperatures of up to 750 degrees Celsius, so the operator has full visibility of the fire size and how it spreads, while the fire brigade is on the way. Temperatures are spatially resolved within seconds, so the asset operator can be signaled early if a parked car generates abnormal heat in a parking garage. AP Sensing's patented code correlation concept enables the use of very low laser power, which makes the system inherently safe to use, even in hazardous environments, such as petrochemical plants or mining shafts. Fiber optic LHD offers a huge advantage in monitoring transportation infrastructure, such as conveyor belts, and various industrial application areas, airport facilities, and warehouses. AP Sensing's LHD solution offers the most complete set of fire certifications and is well suited to the needs of your asset. For more information, visit our website.